of that orange colored view. One look and I yell timber, watch out.
Thank you. lock it back for you.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need, you can count on us. We got a decent workshop, and Connie's sure to go leaner on her prices after what you've done.
Personality. And think of all the books about the Barry's looks. What was it made of the toast to free?
Don't leave anything useful behind.
Personality.
Why is Romeo seeing Juliet or Theo?
No doubt it must have been easy to see that she knew how to use.
Connie will rest easy now that you've got that mark.
Let's trade some things.
Go ahead.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby, when they drop that bomb. Crawl out through the fallout with the greatest of aplomb. When your weight count's getting higher, hurry, don't delay. I'll hold you close and kiss those radiation burns away. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my loving arms, through the rain of strontium 90. Think about your hero when you're at ground zero, and crawl out through the fallout back to me. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, you know what I mean. Crawl out through the fallout, 'cause they said this bomb was clean. If you cannot find the way, just listen for my song. I'll love you all your life, although that may not be too long. Crawl out through the fallout, baby, to my love.
Hey, Arturo.
Got some great stuff, if you're interested.
Let's see what you've got.
Don't stock up on ammo.
'Cause you'll be the only girl in the world.
just heard Crawl Out Through the Fallout. Hey, how about a bit of good news? If you haven't already seen him, which I did, so I know it's true and not just something I overheard. Nick Valentine is back in town. He was gone for a while, and some people, who are totally not me, thought that... Well, they thought he might be dead. Or destroyed, or whatever. Anyway. I'm glad you're back, Nick. Even though we never really talk. Like, ever. If you found out a, family member was suffering from a, addiction... You might, have an intervention. Or, I guess, you could write a song about it.
Say, Winoni, I was by your house last night, and guess what happened? What happened, Mom? Your grandma was playing the numbers.
Well, you just finding that out?
Well, what do you know?
We found out.
Yes, we did.
We found out.
Now we know.
We found out.
We found out that Grandma plays the numbers.
We found out.
Yes, we did.
We found out.
She couldn't keep it hid.
We found out.
Now we know that Grandma plays the numbers. Think about them every day. Dreamed about them every night. Gets up early in the morning. Numbers comes out just right.
We found out.
Yes, we know.
We found out.
Bless her soul.
We found out.
Now we know that Grandma plays the numbers. Her soul,
we found out.
Now we know that Grandma plays the numbers.
We found out.
Yes, oh yes.
We found out.
We found out.
We found out.
Now we know that Grandma plays the numbers. She's at the fruit stand every day.
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
She looks at all the price tags.
Keep calm. Standing still.
That's exactly what a synth would say.
Yes,
I don't know. Are you really human?
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough, but I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
I'll take a look, sure.
Here's what we got.
Oh,
the world on fire. I just saw the flame you.
Looking at all this equipment. Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandon, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Aslan in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that... all that matters.
It's always fascinating watching you. Down, kid.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
trust me. out to an early lead with Peace and Jones right behind. It's neck and neck. This race is really heating up. It's another great day out here at the track.
Suggest we take as much as we can carry.
personnel are required to respond under the emergency protocol BT-76. This signal is mute.
Minutemen, right?
It sounds kind of crazy.
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls holed up nearby. And some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
Why do these objects...
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
Here's a real classic from good old Nat King Cole, Orange Colored Sky, and it's a good one, no matter what anyone says.
I was walking along, minding my business, when out of an orange colored sky. Tune, drinking in sunshine, out of that orange colored view.
Flash, flash, alakazam.
I got a look at you. One look and I yell timber. Watch out for flying glass. Cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin. That's why the shot I've been hitting.
This is it. This is it. I dig it.
I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye.
Flash, flash, alakazam.
Out of an orange colored sky.